I should say an ex-friend. He says, "You have to look real hard." Well, you can, I guess. I can't see it, but it's somewhere in here, so it's really a damaged jar. However, this jar came from the Fanger farm at Gettysburg. So much of the battle of Gettysburg took place in the second day. It's my feeling that probably this was on a shelf in a mini ball.
That's what I'm talking about.
It may be caused the damage. Therefore, I have taken it off my sales table because the Smithsonian can't be interested. What do you think about that?